A large-scale mausoleum in Xi'an, China, has been identified as belonging to Emperor Wendi of the Western Han Dynasty. The mausoleum, in Jiangchun village on the eastern outskirts of Xi'an, is surrounded by more than 100 ancient tombs and outer burial pits. The discovery of the mausoleum puts an end to a long-running rumor, which said that Emperor Wendi's tomb is situated in a nearby location called Fenghuangzhou, just north of Jiangchun village. Excavation has been carried out in the area since 2017, with numerous relics unearthed, including dressed pottery figurines, crossbows, and official seals. Emperor Wendi, with the personal name Lu Heng, was famous for his frugality and benevolence. Under his more than 20 years of rule, the dynasty's economy prospered while the population saw an expansion.